what's up for the spits? Goat Stereo.
Yeah.
citrus power. Go
for it. Eric, bring it back here.
This song's called Hopeless.
Bring me my Sunny D, baby.
Yeah!
Thank you very much.
Thank you. You're the demon! You're the one who's gonna screw up! But no! awesome song. It's about being lazy ass for basically most of your life, for all your life. And then finally, find a way to get yourself out of that hole and make something positive of yourself. Make something positive of your life. This song's called Today's the Day. We'll be right back. this month, early October. We're gonna have a tape out if you guys like what you hear. Just talk to us after the show. We'll give you a number. We'll give you dates for the next shows, whatever. I mean, if you guys wanna know, just talk to us. Hey, that was loud. Not me. So, this next song is about friendship. Kids who come in and out of your life. Kids who call themselves your friends, but they stab you in the back. It's about basically how you're supposed to care about somebody, but a lot of people say they do, and then they turn around and stab you.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
To the
hell yeah!
But this guy's restringing his bass, so you have to get some. Right there, string along. This next song is about control. Oddly enough, that's the name of the song.
Come on! Come on!
like this song? Not great. It's our very last song. It's about basically not selling out to the media.
Yeah, one more last song. Here we go.
No, I said we had two more.
So goes the Ozzy Osbourne
tour track. Yeah! Alright. Song's called Concrete. And this is definitely the last song because we don't know anymore.